Faster, Nobu!
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.
Let's go, Nobu. Send your best warrior. stand and fight!
Thank you. Face me! Yara, you think you are a tenier?
Not!
I promised Yuna I would help her. I shouldn't keep her waiting.
Sono, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first set on, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike. An attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared, and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here.